the question is, what is lifetime value? Is it the sum of all get activities, reducing churn, all of the grow revenue, or is it the total customer revenue through GetKeep Grow?